So, how you have seen previously, we have modified our screen printed electrodes from Zimmer and Peacock with the gold nanoparticles. We have seen that we can see a nice resonance peak on the surface of carbon, which was modified with gold nanoparticles of 20 nanometers. Then you have seen that we have performed double wash and dry with air of our sensor. So now we are going just to show you the reproducibility of resonance peak and the stability of gold nanoparticles of the surface of screen printed electrodes from Zimmer and Peacock. So how you have already seen previously, these electrodes were modified and washed, and now you can see that our peak, it's the same. So by doing this experiment and this application, we can confirm that the surface of Zimmer and Peacock screen printed electrodes, it's very robust and very suitable for the reproducibility of resonance peaks by modifying the electrodes with gold nanoparticles. Thank you for your attention. For any information, please contact us on our website, zimmerandpeacock.com. Thank you.